feels really good to be in the top three for All-Stars, because that means basically if TSM, CLG, or Cloud9 win playoffs, then I'll go to All-Stars.
I kind of came here like not knowing how the fans were going to react, because I had to fill some big shoes for Reginald, and I'm happy that people feel like I'm doing a good enough job to even get voted into All-Stars, so I'm super happy about it.
Yeah, it's an honor, you know, because when I was coming into the season, I didn't make Worlds, I was pretty sad, and I was like, okay, like, this might be my last season playing competitively, so I gotta make it count. When I saw, like, oh, people actually think I'm still good, it was a really big confidence boost, and it was really cool to do that, and I want to do it again, and just make my fans happy.
I actually want to go to All-Stars because that's in Paris, and who doesn't want to go to Paris?
France does have a lot of stuff that I'd like to see, and it's a pretty cool tourist destination.
It's like a romantic town, isn't it? With like, it's like a town for girls and guys, and it's just like, I'm there with my team, I guess I'll go on a date with one of them or something.
I think it'd be really nice to just kind of see what the hustle and bustle is about in Paris. I kind of want to go see, obviously, the Eiffel Tower and just go to like all the landmarks and stuff.
I love traveling, and I would love to just explore the city if we have time.
I'm excited about the whole idea of Paris. If we end up going to Paris, it just means that we're the best team in NA at that point.
Ultimately, I would prefer to go with my team because they're my team.
We're really excited to have a chance to go to All-Stars. We really want to go.
I think it's really huge, especially going into the summer split, having like played against other regions and talking to other regions, like how they play, see how they play.
You get international experience and you get to play against the best teams in the world that people watch from other regions.
It's going to be a really great experience and really help us understand where we are on the world level.
I want to go to be able to play against Impact, against all the other infamous top laners from other regions. I want to be able to play versus them and experience how great they are as top laners and to be able to learn from them.
Mainly, I only want to play against the Koreans because they're the best in the world.
SKT is going, so I definitely want to play against them.
They're the strongest team, and I want to see how we fare against them.
Faker is a god. Their entire team is just flawless.
The region I would look most forward to is probably playing against EU, because it's like, it's where I came from.
Being able to play versus anyone, even in Europe, or whether it's Korea or China, then it's just going to be an awesome feeling.
People are voting for me, so I'm just really happy about it, and if they want me to represent NA, then I'll do it.
It means a lot knowing that all these people have voted for me. There's, what, over 100,000 votes for me, that they just want me to represent the region, and it feels really good.
If we're able to win, you know, that's awesome. Like, you know, that's enough for me already.
I just really want to do it, you know, just to show people that I can do it.